Welcome back, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Got a fun video lined up for you guys today. We're going to be going over something a little bit different other than the head-to-heads. We're going to be going over chainsaws. Now, I love chainsaws. Who doesn't love playing with a chainsaw? There's always that risk. Are you going to chop your damn fingers off? Are you going to chop your arm off? Stick around the end and see if I lose any body parts. We're going over the Greenworks Pro 60-volt chainsaw. Now, Greenworks has two 60-volt chainsaws. They sell a 16-inch bar and an 18-inch bar. This model is the 16-inch bar and chain, but I took that off and I bought an 18-inch Oregon bar for it. So I needed something with a little bit more cut capacity because I like to chop up larger logs and whatnot. And this thing freaking works like a champ. I want to say, when I bought it was $129. It came with a 2.0 battery charger. Now I think they're on clearance at Lowe's for $9.99, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go over the features real quick. One thing I like about this, it does have an electric handbrake. So back is go, forward is no go. The battery loads right in the top. It is spring loaded. There's two springs at the bottom. See, push it down, lock it in place. There's a little latch right here, pops out, go. Let's see, yeah, move on, lock. Another feature I really liked about this one, it has two bolts on the side and not that stupid tool list thing that you have to worry about breaking. You know, I don't want one pin holding my freaking bar on as I'm flying through some logs at who knows how many RPMs. Because this thing can really freaking cut through some wood. It does have bucking spikes. They're nothing special. Can you see them? We'll get you close up here in just a second. Oil reservoir is on the left-hand side. Holds about 3 ounces of oil. Battery goes in the top. There's the springs. There's the latch I talked about. It does have a nice wraparound handle. So if you are felling a tree, you can hang onto it sideways fairly comfortably. Here's those little bitty bucking spikes, but you know, it's better than nothing. It will hold it in place. I really like the 18-inch bar. I feel it's probably the most useful length for a homeowner or a DIYer. Two bolts. You have the tension screw in the middle, which is standard. This is plastic coated, but it is metal on the inside right here. Two bolts hold it on each side. Plenty of room in the handle area if you're wearing gloves. It's the middle of winter. It has one very simple thumb safety. Push, engage, and you're good to go. It does have a little bit of a ramp up when you start it. Here. Take the brake off. Okay, squeeze. So, not bad. And I'll show you the brake here. So, squeeze it. Watch my hand. You hear it? Still engaged. Okay, let's try it again. There. Brake works really good. We'll be right back. So you saw how fast it cut through that stump up front, chopped it up like butter. Have the 6x6 pressure treated post here. Let's do some chopping. Here we go. So that was no pressure. That was just the tool doing the work. Now I'll give a little bit of pressure. So, about 15 seconds. Let's do it again. So I counted 11 seconds on that one. That's what I like about this bigger one. You can reverse cut on stuff really well too. There you go. 18 inch Greenworks 60 volt chainsaw. Works pretty dang well in my book. All right, one more cut. Well, there you go. That's my video, the 60 volt Greenworks chainsaw. I really like it. I recommend it. I would give it 1.5 consumer thumbs up. If you're wondering how much juice that took, so this is a 4-0 battery. Took 2 bars. Cutting through that whole stump and then chopping up that 6x6 post in the back, which isn't too bad. So 2 bars. On the box, it says you can cut through a standard 4x4 pine post. I believe it says 80 times with a 2-0 battery, which isn't too bad. This is a 4-0, so maybe you can get up to 160 cuts. We're not going to be doing that test. What you saw is what you get, because those freaking posts are actually really expensive. For a 6x6 post, it's like $30. Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, comment, throw these in your playlist, tell your friends about it. If you want to make fun of me, I don't care. I like all the comments. It's great. You can go over and check me out on Instagram, Making Stuff and Breaking Stuff, over there. Or you can go to my homepage if you're feeling up to it. Throw Al some change in the donate tool fund, and we could review some more sweet tools if I get a little bit more money. Alright guys, if you have any questions, leave them down below. You know what to do. As always, thank you for your time. Have a blessed day. See ya!